Hi folks, Ray here again. I thought I would show you the tech that I use to that I used to sell on eBay and stuff, stuff like laptops and cameras and stuff. So let's have a look at what I use. So the main laptop I use, I've just at the beginning of the year I bought a Chromebook because my Windows machine was on its last legs, so I didn't really have a lot of money to buy a brand new laptop, so I thought I would try a Chromebook. I've heard good things about them and I must say I'm really impressed with them. Chromebooks, you need to be on Wi-Fi, you need to have a connection to work with them, but there is no, you'll get no viruses on them. If there's a virus, then the Chrome operating system deals with it. Basically, you've got like Chrome and as the Chrome browser, and basically that's it. You've got a wee bit of hard drive. I think it's 16 gigabytes of hard drive on it. But you didn't really need a lot. I mean, I'm on the cloud a lot for stuff that I do. The only bad thing about it is you can't do any really video editing on it, but what I usually do is I just upload my videos straight to YouTube and I edit from there. I used to do a lot of editing, but now I still go back to the old Acer Windows machine to do that, so. But that's incredibly fast, the Chromebook, it boots up in like 7 seconds. You do need a Wi-Fi signal to work it. It doesn't work on its own, but it's really good. It's fast and it's cheap, and it does everything that I need to be online and stuff. So yeah, really impressed with that. The next bit of equipment I've got is a printer, and believe this is I can't believe it, but this is the very first printer I've ever bought. I've used computers for many a years, and I've never actually owned my own printer. I've used them, of course, but. I needed one for to print out my sales and everything and keep records and stuff. So this one here I seen on Amazon. There's the box there actually. It's the HP Envy 4500 and it's wireless and it works perfect with the Chromebook. That's why I bought it. And it says on some of the reviews that it says there as well. It's the lowest total ink replacement cost. And I'm really happy with it. It's fast and it does the job with a double. If you want to print two sides, it does that. And it's web connection, it's wireless. I can actually print off from my tablet and my phone as well. So I'm really well chuffed with that. And it fits well on there. I bought these plastic shelvings. This is all my bits and bobs in it, but later on I'll show you where I keep my stock and stuff. And this is my fold away studio for taking photos. It's just it fits into like a no oh sorry it folds down into a wee sort of carrier bag type suitcase sort of thing, and then you get these like different color backgrounds that you can use. Really ideal, and you get two lights with them. You just follow on, that'll show you, and there I'll put one on. You can either diffuse the light or you can put it inside. I'm still working out the best lighting systems, but it's just trial and error really. And then it came with this stand as well that I can put my wee camera on. The camera I usually film take photos with is the Sony Cybershot. In fact, I'll just turn it around there. This is a great wee camera. I usually for vlogging as well, and it's the Sony Cybershot. Can't remember the make of it. Is it wait a minute, it's up here. It is the DSC WX80. I don't know if you can see that there. A really nice camera, very good, takes great photos, and I'm really well happy with that. So that's how I take my sort of photos. The last two bits of equipment are my Google Nexus 5 and the Google Nexus 7. The Nexus 7, I use this about 90% of the time now for searching for stuff. And like say, I can use it for barcode scanning, for actually inputting items that I'm going to be selling and stuff. And I just love my Google Nexus 7. And then recently, because when I just started working on eBay, I did have a Samsung Galaxy S3 Mini, but it was very slow, and I wanted a 4G phone, so I ended up buying the Google Nexus 5, and I absolutely love this phone. It's not got the best camera in it. Sometimes I'll take photos with this if I want to put something up really quick. It's got an average camera in it. The video quality is superb on it though, but
when you use it with the EB app, it is just absolutely brilliant. I absolutely love my Google Nexus 5. The Nexus 6 is out, so maybe next year I might get the Nexus 6. And there's also the Nexus 9. I love Google's Nexus tech. It's really the best. It's just stripped down. You didn't get any of the gumph that you get on other phones, you know, like Samsung's and the Sony's and everything. This is just pure Android, and I love it. So that's basically my setup. Oh, sorry, I've got one more thing to show. So another idea that I've got that I want to do, and I want to, my brother is a very talented artist. He does oil paintings, acrylics, watercolours and everything. He sells loads on eBay. But to do something different, I thought I would buy myself a graphics tablet. And I got this about a week ago. And I'm just starting to learn how to paint and draw with this. I do a lot of drawing as well when I was younger. But it's going to be another avenue to sell on eBay and Etsy as well. I've opened an account on Etsy, which you maybe see up here. I really want to get into this, you know, because it's another avenue of making a living, so I want to try that. And I got this, it's the UGM1000L graphics tablet. And this came from Singapore. I got it for $24.99, which is a pretty good price for a tablet. And I must say, I'm really, really impressed how good this tablet is. Get the wee pen there, and the pad there. It's quite a big pad. And what's the dimensions? It's 10 by 6 inches. And I'm just starting to learn that as well. So, yeah, really, really enjoying it. So that's all my tech that I use. I hope you enjoyed it. If you've got any questions, just let me know and I'll try and answer them for you. Bye for now.